Welcome everyone to Traveling Thursdays. I am Jacob Garcia, your Sacramento real estate agent. And today we're gonna be showing you guys this beautiful trail called Blue Ridge Trail. It's one of my favorite ones and it's gonna be awesome. So I got my handy dandy Fitbit. We're gonna do exercise, run, sure, let's go. I don't really care about my pace or nothing, but we're just gonna keep track of all the steps taken and then my calories burned so you guys can get a good idea as well as the elevation, and I'll post it so you can see in more detail what you're getting into if you guys decide to do this trail. Oh, there's more water now. So in order to get across, we gotta go through there. Last time we came, there wasn't this much water flowing. We are here, and then the loop goes like this. The ridge is this whole part. It starts to come back down into this little valley right here.
I'm gonna make you
and we come
mine.
Back.
Okay. I'm gonna make you mine. I'm gonna make you mine. I'm gonna make you mine.
These black trees right here, this whole ridge was on fire. I forgot exactly what year. All this green shrubbery was not here. It was just interesting. It kind of seemed like a desert landscape. And Anaïd left me. There's honeybees all right here. You can hear them buzzing. Look at this little guy. Now it's the top of the ridge. Boom. That's probably the coolest part, but we're gonna be hiking all along that ridge right here. And then it goes back down. So this is pretty much the top of the ridge, and then we're gonna keep going that way. When it's windy out here, it's just clear, crystal clear. Right now it has like a haze. I don't know what it is, but. Ooh, this would be a good spot to launch the drone. You know, this is actually my first time hiking barefoot. I just started right now. It's about halfway through the hike. And just wanted to try it out. It's called earthing, grounding. The whole concept is that it balances out the electrons, it grounds you just like it grounds an electrical current. You gotta take it. You gotta just be careful to go slow on some parts. But anyways, yeah, look it up. It's called grounding, earthing, and pretty interesting. It reduces inflammation. Scientifically proven, check it out. We'll be right back. call a hike run. That was kind of sketch.
And we actually went all the way around. My legs are like this, but overall yeah. It was so nice. Really recommend this trail. It's beautiful. Get a good workout.
All right, so here's the end results. It was 6.45 miles, total of 4 hours and 36 minutes. Yeah, that's including the breaks.
Yeah, but not because we were tired, because we wanted to enjoy the scenery.
Total calories burned for me was 1,782 and a total of 16,821 steps. And
16,000?
16,000. And then also total incline was 1,859 feet. It was a pretty good workout. So great trail. If you guys want to find something that's close to Sacramento, this is an awesome trail. Let me know what you guys think of the footage. Thanks for watching, guys. Be sure to subscribe so you can stay tuned on next future content coming up. Have a great day. See you next time.